here in País Vasco, and I decided I would use one of the very most adored ingredients here, which are the peas, the spring peas. So I made a spring pea dish with spring pea puree, an egg cooked in the immersion circulator, some jamon, and some croutons. Enjoy.